Hey everyone, what's going on? Greg here again from Team Blast. Today's October 7th. I noticed in my account, Bing Places for Business had their big update and it created a big mess for every client that I have and even TM Blast. So I want to record this video more as a PSA for you guys to check your Bing Places for Business account. There's probably some errors, so you need to fix it. So first, I noticed this because when I went to Bing, I searched for TM Blast and the knowledge panel did not show up. So I went to the map search to say, okay, maybe it's there. And I got this message again saying, Bing cannot find my business, which obviously was verified, but the update now removed the listing. So I went into Bing Places for Business. I have this message here. It says Google Sync disabled 4 weeks ago, and this is pending publishing ETA 7 days. So basically, there's already 2 errors. First is the auto update from Google has been disabled, so you need to check your account and make sure that's not the case. If it is, you got to click on Enable Sync. Next, you want to go to your basic details over here. So I notice, again, a lot of mistakes that Bing has made. So to start, there's no primary category or additional categories. So again, for all my clients that I have, whether you're a locksmith, a psychic, an HVAC company, a nail salon, a plumber, I've gone through them all. They're all missing their primary categories and additional categories. And these are ranking signals for Bing. So I encourage you guys, if this is your business, go through. You have to manually add these next. And then I went to the photo section over here. Now for me, my photos actually came through, but for a lot of my clients, their photos are not being synced through. So again, this is part of the issue with the update that Bing made. Again, maybe these are just bugs that are gonna be fixed, but I'm seeing photos not always brought over. So you have to now manually add the photos, go to upload more images. Next for TM Blast, here's another example, things to not carry over. My description was not there. They have up to 500 characters. That's smaller than Google Business Profile. I think Google Business Profile is around like 700 or 750 characters, give or take. This is 500. So you have to sort of take your Google and bring it in. So if you're syncing it directly into Google, that might cause a problem because maybe your description is too long. So you might want to manually add that description back. Social profiles are brought over. I was surprised by that. But again, for some of my clients, I think all the social profiles were brought over, but just double check yours to make sure everything is there. Mine were, which were good. And then additional details. So just you want to, again, go through this, make sure everything is here. And then finally, the last thing that I noticed was, let me go back to the home section over here. Share news or deals. So this is actually the special announcement section. Again, this was not brought over as well for my business and for my clients. So I think in summary, what I'm trying to say here is that Bing made their big change to their profile to make it, you know, more modern. But I think there's just been plenty of errors that I'm seeing. Again, Bing is a small player when it comes to local SEO, but it's so easy to dismiss it and to overlook it. And your competition will actually take advantage of that. They'll add their categories back, their photos, their special announcements, their amenities, everything else like that. So this is my tip for you. Go into your account, see what Bing did not bring over and manually add that or enable the Google Sync feature, because you want to make sure that your Bing information is accurate. That is a signal for, obviously for Bing rankings, but also for other search engines too. Name, address, phone number, and categories across the board. You want to have as many entities online to talk about that. Anyway, thanks for watching this video and stay tuned for the next one.